Hello, Danville Games, cats.
And welcome back to another flashback into the traumatic past, as today we continue our series of reacting to every single Phil Is Not On Fire video, 4, 5, and 6. That was so complicated.
We covered 1, 2, and 3, which was a nostalgia cannon to the face, and this one is going to be a bit different. We've moved to London.
A new era.
We're different people to
new
what we were.
New haircuts. We were serious YouTubers at this point. This was no longer young weirdos on a horrendous green carpet. This is content creators giving the people the hard-hitting entertainment that is drawing cats wigs on your face with a real Sharpie and answering questions.
We use a real Sharpie for
we
all
could have used
years.
A marker.
We could have used a makeup
we
pen.
Made so many people actually draw on their face with a Sharpie.
I know.
That shit doesn't come off.
When they do my autopsy, half my blood is going to be Sharpie.
They're going to be like, damn, the blackheads on these guys. They were like tatted in. No, it's, oh my God. So today I'm homaging to myself.
That t-shirt was your icon for like a decade.
It's kind of edgy, it's black and white.
Yeah. I'm trying my best. I got the
How
closest
How do you even
thing.
Own something so similar?
I never throw anything out. I've had this for years.
Your hoard of 800 lumberjack shirts.
Yeah.
We're trying to make up for something. Phil Is Not On Fire 4 uploaded 11 years ago. Click like if you enjoyed this and we'll make more. We were always going to make more. Liars.
A simple description.
Never like a YouTuber's video.
Yeah.
Please like this video.
Please.
For the algorithm.
Do it.
Before we begin, let's judge our appearance. Phil, you got the same hair, just a bit shorter than last time.
I think
time.
This is a really good looking haircut, actually. This
yeah, you
is
locked that in for 10 years.
Quintessential emo. Right amount of fringe, right amount of length. You as well. I mean, look at that.
This was a weird era haircut for me. People really loved it. I didn't know how to describe it.
What was it?
It wasn't quite emo. It had like the long sides. It looked a bit like a Karen. I was serving twink Karen.
Oh my God, it is twink Karen.
But it was kind of a look. I never replicated it.
You want to speak to the manager at the gay bar? We had just moved to London and I can tell because of that chest of drawers.
Argos.
The Argos one. That was before I splashed out and got the IKEA one.
Oof. We weren't IKEA people yet. Let's go into this.
Okay.
I think I've discovered why we act the way we do in these videos.
Why?
And just get high off the Sharpie fumes.
It's very true, to be honest.
Although,
first
we
good
weren't
point.
Actually high off the Sharpie fumes.
No.
It's just us.
It's just that. That's just us being stupid.
Look, when you get encouraged by people on the internet, it just enables your behavior.
But also, for some reason, we always recorded them at like 4 a.m.
That's so what it was.
Delirium.
It was the Sharpie fumes. It was literally, why are we doing this at 5?
Whisker.
Satisfactory whiskers?
They're pretty good.
Mm.
Why aren't you in my bed?
Because you're 12.
Wow.
A moment of severe realness from Phil.
Could you please do an impression of the rare endangered Benedict Otterbatch?
I think you can do that one the best.
Sherlock was a thing then.
Sherlock was a thing. Still quite funny.
I mean,
that face has been around.
That face.
The internet.
Why didn't you do it, coward? You are Benedict Cumberbatch. I look like the otter with my round ass fucking head. You look like Benedict Cumberbatch, you weird teardrop shaped freak.
Dan sized pea or a pea sized Dan?
Pea sized Dan.
I love that wasn't even would you fight one, would you eat one? It was just like this or this.
Pea sized Dan? Can you imagine eating that?
Okay. Right.
Eating weird it? Sexual connotations.
I feel like I didn't notice that at the time.
What is that lemon grab phone case on the iPhone 5?
That's such a tiny iPhone. I love that iPhone.
Look at my little iPhone.
I want my iPhone to be this big.
That was a cool haircut. Look at the spikiness.
It looks quite clean.
Yeah.
That would be a Dan-sized pea.
Oh!
I'm Phil, everyone.
Not much has changed,
rude,
has it?
No.
Can you put both of your toes in your mouth at the same time?
Uh-oh. Don't do it. Don't
it's
do it.
It's a trap. Don't do it.
Oh, no.
Go on. It'll be sexy. Do it.
Sexy? The dogs are out. Oh!
Oh my God! Oh. You're giving us full sphincter on YouTube. What the hell's going on?
Wiki feet. That's wiki butt. Did I know? I feel like I might have known.
You're just baiting. Talk about queer baiting. You're foot baiting. You're man in basement baiting.
Ass and foot baiting.
Serious question.
Why am I just wearing grey sweatpants and no socks?
I don't know.
How casual is this?
It's very cash.
This is the video of the year for you. Get your shit together.
Which character do you think you're most like from the Avengers?
Definitely Thor.
Oh, back when I cared about the Avengers.
Do you remember?
Oh.
Back before there was MCU oversaturation.
I know.
And we were just like so into Marvel.
Honestly, I got to Endgame and I was just like so excited and then...
It just all
it's not been the same.
Fell out of a hole.
Yeah.
Can you draw each other's faces?
Oh no!
Oh Christ!
That's pretty good.
How dare
I drew
which is pretty good.
I drew Dan from 2023. It's uncanny.
Get out.
Ben.
I will actually say that so far the editing is not that unhinged.
No, we've been quite restrained
compared to the
here.
Shuffle factor of 2 and 3. This could be way more random. I want more noises, more dancing, more sphincter, just flashing.
Stop saying sphincter.
Would you rather?
That's one of those things where it's like, oh my god, the jump cut started and they were laughing.
Yes.
What were they doing before the question was asked?
Would you rather have screaming nipples or a tongue that constantly interrupts you?
That's a good question.
Screaming nipples.
Screaming nipples would be terrifying. Imagine that.
Just get 2 ball gags for your nipples.
Who are these people?
Phil, do an impression of a moth while Dan does an impression of a worm.
Why is my face so fucking round? What was this camera? We're using a Canon 60D with a massive light bouncing off the wall. Yeah. And it airbrushed the shit out of our faces.
It was like an Instagram filter.
How do we get that back?
I want to look like that again.
Oh my god. This is rancid. Ooh.
You're not really into this worm impression, are you?
Worms don't do much.
No, to be fair.
Worms aren't exactly dramatic creatures.
Phil touched Dan's neck.
No,
they touched.
The internet needs it though.
I fucking...
I will eviscerate you.
To the Macarena.
One Macadoom.
Oh my god, I was not expecting that.
Rest in peace, Lizzie.
Did they ever meet in real life?
She is spinning in her grave. How do you fuck up the Macarena?
This is really disturbing.
Hey, Justin.
Oh no.
Would you like to stroke my corgi?
That's still funny.
That
is still funny.
That is fucking hilarious.
That's like,
how did you
unhinged
you,
body movement?
You channeled like the Resident Evil. Have you ever thought about getting into horror mocap?
I should.
Oh my god, it's slender just.
Oh no, you do it as well. We were relentless to that guy.
What's going on?
Try to see how many spoons you can balance on your face.
Why did I think you were going to say fit up your ass?
I do not agree with that. But also, I don't think I've watched this since we made it, you know?
Why would I?
I don't know. I don't remember any of this.
Let's do this.
Poo.
Oh no.
No.
Myra Stewart. Dan, you can't have bare feet on the internet.
Socks off.
Stop giving it away for free.
Oh.
Yes.
This is why we were so popular. You're presenting your ass to the camera now. We really wanted to attract.
We didn't know.
We were trying to subconsciously attract the gaze.
We didn't know.
That was the thing.
Dan, what do you look like with glasses on? Oh, you are blind.
What are those Anne Robinson glasses?
I don't know why I had those glasses for so long. They were not a good look.
I'm glad that you found the glasses shape that suits your face.
Yes.
Because that is not it.
It was not that.
No.
Quiff.
Foreshadowing. It looks good there. I don't know why it took me so long.
I look like Big Cook Little Hook.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Be careful, Ben. Don't worry, Ben. I'll just lick it up.
Mm. Yeah, that's me.
What would happen if I took out your contact lenses and turned the lights off?
I'd be on the floor going,
help me!
There we go, that's how blind I am.
Blinder today.
Is that your browsing position?
Oh, look at Phil's sticker collection.
Oh.
One up mushroom, Torterra, red panda.
It's pizza.
Oh my god, unicorn pizza, XD.
If you could pickle anything.
What is in the background? Sunset.
Okay, so let's assess this. We've got a box of Schwarzkopf black hair dye.
A mug.
A can of fly spray and a mug.
Is that fly spray?
It must be.
Why have I got fly spray in my bedroom?
What would you pickle?
Your mum.
I didn't even try.
Hey.
It had to be said ding, sometime. Ding, ding. I would actually pickle a pickle.
You smudged your nose.
Oh yeah.
Uh-oh.
Lest they press their noses together.
Or was my raw foot just rubbing against your face in one of these deleted scenes?
Yes.
That would just be a more intense pickle.
Exactly.
We're so low energy in this one.
Because we filmed it at 5 a.m.
I'm gonna say this one is mid.
Do Kristen Stewart's Vogue face to the camera.
Oh, here we go, another Kristen Stewart roast.
That's terrifying.
I do feel bad that we were so mean to Kristen Stewart.
Oh my god, why do I look like Carly Rae Jepsen?
I don't know.
Why is this a serve? Is this like, I should be doing this as Sister Daniel?
Hey, I just met you.
Oh my god, I just said I look like Carly Rae Jepsen.
And you thought you did 10 years ago. You are Carly Rae Jepsen.
No more wig.
What's up with the fame era Gaga?
Where did
Gaga?
We get all these faces?
This is illegal and horrible.
Wig snatched.
Oh
now
no, we're desecrating the queen.
John, why?
Chinfinity here.
Tower of London for me. How is that a face Benedict Cumberbatch actually did?
I don't know. We love him all the same.
That is a gif.
That
is a gif that has had 1,400 million views on
Tumblr.
I've
seen a lot of that. Oh.
Do you have any
little voodoo dolls?
Addictions?
Oh, I love wires. Oh, wires.
Oh, someone made a typo.
I've lost it now.
Now let's be weird.
Yeah.
What is the sexiest face you can pull?
That is the ninth time I've pulled that face, and yet again, that face.
That was the face.
These faces.
Do you remember when the Sunday Times
listed this picture? No, this is the image!
As
oh my god!
The 100 most influential people in the UK, and they used this picture of us.
Some motherfucker at the Sunday Times
I'll never forgive
chose
them.
This frame, and I had so many local friends of mine on Facebook being like, what's Dan Howell been up to since he graduated school? He's having a severe mental breakdown, it would seem.
That is, yeah. The hands aren't helping. How did you do that with your face?
Can we do it again? Let's just do it for the old days. No. Wait, what was it? We have to.
I don't know. He's died.
Oh my god, that's a neck workout. There we go. That's how we ended it.
There we go.
Please click here to subscribe to my videos, your chat logs, lol.
And Phil Mail.
Phil Mail with a Sonic hat.
Which I had to stop because I got some strange things in the post that were not in the video. Yes! You could see the difference.
What's the evolution there?
We're more aware that we're on camera. Loads of people are watching us now. What's changed?
I think we know at this point you need to have random dancing, random singing.
Yeah.
Ugly faces. Yeah. Another thing was like, we need a mix of perspective. When we did that first Fuller's Not On Fire,
yeah,
we were so pioneering with our use of like depth of field.
We were
doing foreground, background,
yeah,
ass crack on the bed. By this point, we were like, uh-oh, have we just answered three questions and we haven't moved yet?
Yeah.
So there was a bit of like, I need to do a question
like this
in front of the camera.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I need to do a question where I'm just flashing my hole at the camera for no reason.
Let's go a year into the future. It's Phil is not on fire five.
I look like I've aged 500 years.
Oh my
gosh. What is happening?
Do you know what the problem with this one is? We got a new camera and we didn't understand how to use it.
No, we didn't know anything.
Look at the background.
Look how old you look.
It's just...
What is that face? No offense, bro.
This is a horrible lens.
Also, the brightness. Jesus Christ. We can do that right now. Wait.
This is what it was.
We're down at Phil filming a video back in the day.
There we go. That's just how to look good on YouTube.
Oh my god, Dan, how'd you add to that? Show me your toes.
Why are you 10 years younger?
I had gone through a lot by the 22nd November 2013.
Yes.
This was the year that we both blew up on YouTube.
This
2013 was the year of the British vlogger boom.
And we'd started
the
to
tide
boom.
That we got swept up in despite
not being part of their group. I think I said this before, but we filmed this one twice. We had to do completely new questions for the entire video because we didn't want to spoil the magic
Why
of our first
reaction.
Why did
we film it twice?
Because the first one didn't record. The
SD
card failed.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Imagine doing that. So if we usually start them at 4 a.m, this was at like 6:30 a.m.
Yeah, I think a new day had begun.
And you can see in my eyes, that is someone that has just filmed an entire video and is now filming an entire new video. But philosophically, you know how they say sometimes do something, set it on fire, and then do it again?
Yes.
That's maybe we'll achieve something wonderful.
The first one was our warm-up.
My hair has lost its shape. Become
it's gone more flat.
Longer and flatter.
And mine has remained the same.
By this point, YouTube was my life. It was my job. It was going somewhere.
Yes.
I'd thrown myself in the deep end.
We were making money from it now. We were like, this is what's happening.
Actually paying the rent.
Yeah.
And you can tell that because look, Phil has upgraded to an IKEA.
And you know, that is the best thing I've ever built with my own hands.
You made that whole thing.
I made that whole thing and it worked. I'm ready.
Could you explain the theory behind the whiskers?
I tell you, but we'd have to kill you.
Ooh.
That is giving, we need to do this because I think it's the vibe.
Yes, I know.
We go on a journey with Phil is Not On Fire where I think in the middle at some point, I'm like, what am I doing with my life? And by the end, I was like, no, we need to unironically celebrate culture.
How do you think the Wrecking Ball felt?
Sad.
The Wrecking Ball reference. I think the Wrecking Ball felt happy.
Yeah, iconic music video.
Yeah.
Bangers era.
So
Jesus.
Good.
Would you rather have a penis on your face or boobs on your shoulders?
Look, he's doing something funny. He's being weird. He's got his hand in his t-shirt.
I like it.
Shout out to me. Dry hair shampoo in the hair.
Yes.
Rubbing off on my black t-shirt.
Uh-oh.
Definitely shoulder boobs. It'd be like American football padding, but better.
Shoulder pads.
Hell yeah. Give some of that tit tackle.
I feel that would be painful if it was actual breast, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm. Eat the boob. Boosh.
So bouncy, say the two gays.
Yeah,
we know so much about
breasts. We like boobs and their textures.
What is the lowest sound you can make?
I feel like your voice has got 900 octaves deeper. You're like, hello.
We both got quite deep voices.
Yeah.
There's this thing on the internet, everyone's like, oh my god, they're real voices.
Yeah.
They have like their performing voices, they have their natural voices. No, it's just... our voices when we are sounding enthusiastic. Like right now, if I was like, Phil, can you get me the SD card? Because we've run out of storage on the thing. That's the same voice.
The same voice, it's just quieter.
How much fringe do you actually have? Okay, you win.
Maybe you just have a really giant head.
I win. Look at that.
You win.
I like being
yours
able
is down
to
your mouth.
Chew the fringe, yeah.
Would you rather have really big eyes or a really tiny mouth?
I like
really big eyes.
So I'm not gonna sacrifice my mouth.
Anime.
A slow motion video.
Let's do it.
He's so random doing
sit-ups. Just getting my abs in.
Are you ready?
Yeah. This is when they just released those iPhones that did this.
Oh, the visible spit.
Oh. What is on that bedside table there?
Some tinsel and an elephant. Kids cheering, .caf.
We haven't changed the sound effects that we use.
We're building the sonic palette at this point.
We are.
Just a great sound.
Bell, important question.
Yes.
Dinosaurs or dragon?
Dragons.
Dinosaurs?
I feel like-
And then I'll blast you with fire.
Yeah, dragons are- there we go. You're right.
Exactly.
You're right, I like a dragon.
I have a Z-axis, bitch.
Not even real.
I said bitch on my channel.
Penis and bitch.
This is edgy, Phil is not on fire.
Seductively advertise cornflakes.
Hey, wanna make out? Cornflakes.
Say the first word that comes to your mind.
Feet.
Clean your socks.
Oh, they are filthy.
What's going on here? I am wearing a belt.
Oh, the ass is gone.
Crack protected.
Yeah.
All right.
When was the last time you had a pillow fight?
Whoa, oh, you are in for it. Bam.
Look how clean that
crisp,
bedding is.
Saturated.
That did not end the same as it started.
What?
I just had a lot of use, didn't it?
What the fuck are you
saying?
I had
the same bed sheets for 10 years.
Okay.
That did come out wrong.
Oh, no. Oh,
I didn't wash them.
Just stop.
Okay.
Dan, be a squid squirting ink while Phil is a butterfly with no wing.
Looking forward to this.
Where can I hide the body?
See, that was good because it cut away fast enough.
And the impression was good.
Yeah.
Showing blue boxer there.
Oh, there you go.
Eat it.
Or dress as it. Skin coat.
I like that joke.
That was good.
Do your best impressions of a laughing goose.
Well, I'd be cut in half.
If you don't have goose trauma,
no.
You've never interacted with a goose.
My grandma had one that used to chase me around.
Your grandma had a goose?
Yes. It used to chase my brother because he had bright red hair. I was kind
That's
of
phobic.
Right. I know. It was a ginger
phobic. Did she live on a farm?
Goose. No, she just had one in the garden.
Phil, freak Dan out without touching his body.
Dan's nippling himself in the background.
Danny, it's time for your neck exam.
I feel like you've recovered from that. No?
Foreground moment, look at them go.
I think the vibes are better in this one.
Yep.
I literally got you in the eye then, you can see it.
Make up a best friend handshake. Start with this.
You remember it?
No.
Let's do it. Okay.
Oh, we rehearsed that
we
shit.
We planned that.
Off.
But
how the fuck did you ever learn
this?
What are you doing?
This
you're
way.
Just going like that.
No, this way.
No, you start like this.
Yeah, then you do that. Friendship!
Ow, my hand!
That actually just
It requires a lot of stabbing and punching.
Yeah.
If Sarah Michelle Gellar had the neck of a giraffe, would you still date her?
Yes.
Oh.
Would you still date her. Sarah Michelle Gellar?
I actually wanted to date Angel. She was just gonna
Sarah
be
Michelle Gellar was your assigned mother.
She was.
To the young gay.
Every young gay gets a female celebrity, that was mine.
You say that.
I do.
Look at the image.
Did I make that?
I don't
or
know.
Or did someone tweet that at us?
Someone must have sent it in.
Honestly, good for her.
She's still pretty though.
Ooh, she's still pretty though.
I can appreciate prettiness.
Attack on Titan.
Oh.
That wasn't even a question, you just said
just
Attack
said
on Titan.
Anime. I can't believe it's just finished.
When was
11
this?
Years
oh,
ago.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Good ending though.
Attempt to talk backwards. Spatula.
Atulus.
Atulus.
Oh. Monkfish.
A sniff nom. Monfins.
Oh!
Oh, come
oh,
on,
come
that
on.
Was okay.
Monkfish. Schwalm.
Schiff knom.
Schwalm.
Monkfish.
Lick your shoulders. I bet it will not be disturbing.
It is disturbing. Oh, your tongue action there, Dan.
You can do it gracefully. We can do that way cuter.
Phil, put on Dan's leather t-shirt.
Oh, no.
How do you even put this on?
Why did I?
Why did you buy this? I can't believe you went to VidCon wearing that.
I met Anthony
Bedia
wearing that.
You met
that
Anthony.
T-shirt.
Just like, so embarrassing.
I just thought it was doing something edgy.
It was doing nothing.
I feel like I'm giving birth backwards.
Oh.
It's so squeaky and chafing.
I bought it as a joke.
We were on the radio with Nick Grimshaw and Fern Cotton, and Fern Cotton said, "Is that a leather t-shirt?" And then Nick Grimshaw went, "Oh, he's like he's a member of the Stereophonics."
Oh, God.
And then Fern Cotton just went, and then I was like, they weren't laughing with you, Dan.
Respect me.
They weren't laughing with you.
This says, Phil, do the sexy end screen dance.
Well, I'm in the right place.
Remember the
Can
sexy end screen dance?
We talk about the sexy
dance?
End screen dance?
Yeah. I mean, I feel like...
I defined culture
you
with
did.
That.
You did.
It's the awkward sexy end screen dance.
Ooh,
Phil still use this song to the day, though.
Phil is thrusting.
Fireside.caf.
It's a great song.
Click away.
Oh, no, Phil.
Towards the camera.
What is wrong
Got
with
a bit
this?
Too into it
I'm
there.
Not enjoying this.
Okay, I'm bailing.
Oh my God, it's so long.
That was excruciating.
That was a horrible ending. Okay, I like the ending. Right, when is this? I think this is peak Dan and Phil, right?
This is, fact, the most viewed Phil Is Not On Fire.
11 million people have watched this.
That's not right.
There's only 15 million people on Earth. What's changed for us?
My hair's got worse. This was the hair that I now had from 2014 to like 2018.
Yes.
It's so flat. The way that my parting worked, it was just this like flat scoop.
Mine's looking pretty good. I'd started to shave the sides a bit, but I kept the emo. Mine gets worse, don't worry. I know what's coming for my hair.
2014 was the year where we'd been big YouTubers for a year and we were just committed to the grind. We were doing YouTube videos, we were doing live streams, we were still doing a bit of radio here, we were doing the Brits. It was all we did was work.
Yeah.
We had no life.
We said yes to everything.
And it slowly killed us.
Let's get those whiskers on.
It's time!
Wait, something's missing.
Oh.
Do me up, Dan. I mean, whisker me up.
Whisker you up.
Whisker me up.
Naughty.
Oh, Jemima.
Yeah.
Oh, there's some strong
you
whiskers.
You did some thick whiskers.
I really coloured them in.
Damn. Why are you taking out your hatred on my face? What do my cheek pores ever do to
I
you?
I actually remember this. You looked in your phone and you were like, Phil, you've done these way too thick. And then we were like, well, it's too late now.
They are. They're on my face.
You just gotta have it.
Days.
Yeah.
I think my flies are undone.
Ooh.
Phil, that looks really bad from here.
You're just fondling yourself.
And the first thing that comes into your head.
Cheese.
Dog.
Come on, man! First thing!
Cheese umbrella!
Cheese!
I am become you. Hell yeah.
Nice.
Most used emoji, impersonate it.
My most used emoji is just the guy with brown hair. What would that be?
What is your most used emoji right now? Sunglasses emoji. That to me
Same, that's
is,
my top one.
I am not liking this, but I'm gonna be like...
Yes, thumbs up, which apparently is rude. You're not meant to use that for
no,
anyone.
No, that's so passive aggressive. I've got crazy tongue out, which is like, everything's falling to shit.
Why have you got the peach emoji so much?
I mean...
Why have you got a clock?
I swear to fuck, I've never used that in my life. You must have been late for something.
Pull your sassiest face. Oh my god, what is that?
That's pretty sassy.
Oh god,
oh,
stop.
Wow.
Phil, stop.
I should just not do anything with my face.
Hashtag stop Phil2014.
Hashtag stop. Hashtag.
Twitter was happening.
Sing a duet about lizards.
Lizards, they're my favorite shiny reptile.
So scaly. Lizards.
They're a freak out
when you've caught him in the bath.
Cold-blooded.
Lizards. Right.
Lizards, they're my favorite spiky reptile.
So scaly.
Lizards.
Why is that zoom so funny?
It's so soulful.
I'd freak out if I saw you in the bath.
Cold-blooded.
Lizards.
I love that you were like, I don't remember anything from the last one. And yet this came out of a fucking wormhole. That is right at the front of our brains.
Yeah.
Become a plant.
That is a bad impression of a plant.
What is that?
Wait, I can become a plant.
You and your bloody house plant.
Oh, look how
start of the house plant phase.
House plant arc is still going strong.
That motherfucking peace lily had been with us for
a long time.
10 years.
Yeah.
And it died.
Have an addiction.
Oh.
Reenact the anaconda video.
The anaconda video.
Oh, wow, what an iconic video.
Oh, God.
Oh, this was a lot for my channel. Those are tight jeans.
Fighting for their lives.
An anaconda don't want none unless you've got buns, hon.
If you told me when did anaconda come out, I'd have said 3.5 years ago, not 10.
Time isn't real.
Say something that'll annoy everyone watching
the game.
Oh, the game. Does it still work? It kind of still works. I feel like this guy is me. Do you know what I mean? I don't feel like I'm not fully relating anymore.
Oh, you've reached the point where you're like, I am kind of that guy.
Convergence. I get what I was thinking. I get what I was doing.
This was a middle phase for me.
Yeah?
I kind of know who he was. I do not want to go back there.
Sherlock is cancelled. They said annoyed, not ruin their lives.
And little did they know that unlike Attack on Titan, Sherlock would have a strange ending.
It was unusual.
Stop. Timmy's... Only why? Young...
Timmy likes it.
He doesn't
Timmy
like it.
Timmy likes it.
No.
Still funny.
Well, I think that was the standout moment from the whole thing.
Timmy likes it.
Try and make the other person laugh.
Knuckles.
Where did that come from?
I just knew. Right, wait.
I thought you were a spaniel.
That was not funny.
Compliment the person watching.
What was that like? Little head twitch. You look like a malfunctioning robot.
You were.
The year is 2087. What does Phyllis Not on Fire 79 look like?
Oh, wow. Well, we found out, didn't we?
Well, psych, motherfucker. It ended at 10. Let's see how we did this.
It's been 16 years since Phil died.
Someone's like, there's a prophecy now. We know the year that Phil's gonna die.
Yeah.
I'm very alone these days.
That's so sad. What are you doing?
The real ones will know. We then took this and made it into a whole 6-minute bit with a quick change.
That was
in
great.
The stage show.
That was a good
that
idea.
That fucking gagged people. That was time travel.
What's your interpretation?
Phil's soul has been implanted into a TV remote.
Of course, that's your version of it.
Abstract.
Try being Bette and Dot from American Horror Story.
Oh no.
American Horror Story.
Baby Paulson.
It's crowning.
It's crowning.
No one did that.
Oh my god.
They're touching.
They're touching faces.
Seductively advertise this
toilet roll, and your butt won't be the only thing that gets wiped tonight.
Oh Whoa. My god, what does that
what
mean?
What does that mean?
Think before you speak.
I don't know what that means.
Oh, there we go.
Can we talk about your Nyan's Pixel Pops t-shirt?
Yeah, it's great. I wish I still had it.
I've always wondered, what does the audience look like?
Let's find out. Oh my god, it's a horrifying machine!
What is that mirror?
My mum over the years will sometimes be like, I just bought you a little thing for your apartment.
Yeah, and then it's something like that. It's very
she
interesting.
She once texted me and was like, I'm thinking about getting you a funky lamp for Christmas.
I want to see the funky lamp.
You think Dan Howell wants a funky lamp?
Yes.
Bite into a lemon without flinching.
How did you do that with your eyes?
I don't want to...
You're going to give yourself a migraine.
I just saw my own brain.
Do we go and buy a lemon just for
yes.
this?
Oh, no flinching.
We flinched. What happened there? Have we just run out of things to talk about?
Do impressions of each other.
Hello, internet.
Oh, I forgot this.
That just gave me a pang of terror.
Yeah, that hurt me.
Oh my god, we swapped t-shirts.
Wow.
So today I'm having another existential crisis.
Sound too much like myself.
Can we talk about existential crisis being a part of my branding?
What, the fact that it was an actual sad thing in your life?
The problem was, I was in such a doom spiral of all I did was work. It was the first moment where I was like, what am I doing this for?
Yes.
It burns!
Are you kidding me?
It burns!
Hey guys, so today I was walking down the road and I saw a squirrel and it attacked me.
How the fuck is that an impression of you?
I don't know, you just sound like you.
Yeah, and then a crazy woman came up to me because I attract crazy people.
Fact.
It is a fact.
I love animals! I'm obsessed
Stop.
With animals!
Stop.
Animals!
I cringed.
Excuse me.
I think that's the only bit that's made me cringe.
Because you can't confront how realistic it was.
I do love animals!
Just go get bitten in the Florida somewhere else.
Do you think we need to stop this?
I think we should stop.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, tell them about the cool stuff.
The cool stuff. One of Dan and Phil got to plug. Merch.
Merch. It's going to be merch.
Head over to danandphilshop.com.
Wow.
Ooh.
OG font.
Font.
We've made a bunch of brand new whisker-themed merch.
Oh, it's this merch. I don't think this has aged well, but it was good at the time.
At the time, we nailed, pop culture.
It.
It was fucking Doctor Who. It was Sherlock. It was Dan and Phil. And then we put this shit on a poster.
Perfect.
Oh, my
this
God.
This mug was incredible. As well. Still got this
that
mug.
Mug is a good
product.
It
gives you whiskers, when you drink.
Do you struggle to find the word drink there?
Yeah, do you have to drink?
There's an alien that doesn't know how to do human behaviors.
Do some merchception. Do you want to get a cat calendar?
Or a legalized Catboy sweater?
Support
go to danphilshop.com. I think that this merch is better, no offense.
I think this is better.
It's going to age better.
We tried harder on this. honest.
Glad to know that Slutty Catboy really hit a cultural touch point.
It did.
Almost as hard as the cat whiskers come from within Keep Calm and Carry On. This is camp right now.
Yeah.
I don't care if you're the most serious person in the world, if you're 42 and you got an office job, if you hang up the Dan and Phil and Cats calendar, that's fucking iconic.
Yeah. You can grab them at danandphilshop.com or us.danandphilshop.com.
Wow, plugception.
We have a gaming channel as well.
Oh!
Oh my god, it's alive! God, is that how fucking old this channel is? That scares me.
That is so old.
In my mind, Dan and Phil Games is newer.
We're here, on it.
Oh my god.
Wow.
That's weird.
Dylan's just been born, now he's got children. That was amazing. Did you know there's a screenshot of that in 13 Reasons Why on Netflix?
That?
Yeah, someone painted that and it's in their school, in the show.
That's the best thing about 13 Reasons Why.
Yeah.
Let's all be honest.
There we go, we did it.
Wow. That, what a journey.
Did that give you more or less psychic damage than last time?
Kind of the same.
Yeah.
The old one had a lot of nostalgia that I enjoyed and also like a haunting reflection of my youth. This one was like less upsetting, but also damn, this time in our lives, we were in the thick of it.
It was a lot.
Do you think that one deserves to have the most views?
That one was great. I think that was good was one. The best one so far.
It had my, ooh, I don't know. Two wasn't bad, you know.
Two wasn't bad.
We need to
bad.
Stop this two revisionism.
Yeah.
Right, Phil. Part three. Are we going to do 7, 8, 9, 10
yeah,
together?
Yeah, it's going to be a bumper episode.
Damn.
Woo. We'll do an official Phil's on Fire tier list as the last moment
that's
of
gonna
the
cause
video.
Fights.
Yeah. I was excited in this period. I was just like, oh my god, this Dan and Phil thing is blowing up.
Yep.
Our video's doing really well. Mm-hmm. I'm having a really good time making them. And there's all these people coming to us with projects and ideas and Brit Awards and radio. And it was just such a roller coaster.
And who needs to sleep?
I didn't realize how exhausted I was until I was. I think the next one is when we really hit our peak.
I agree.
That is the one that everyone saw.
We are about to head into the tatting off era, Phil is not on fire, when we knew exactly what we were doing.
If you're excited for that, give us a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel so you can see it, because it'll pop up.
Stay tuned
some
for that
soon
in the next couple of weeks.
Check out our last video. We've made so many videos in December and there's some real bangers.
If you
in
are
there.
Dealing with things in your life, just don't and binge watch all the things that we've posted, because we are doing Gamingmas, where we do a video every single day of December.
Yes, I hope you're having a lovely day.
Look, much like everything else, we had some time right now, we committed to it, and then here we are. This is our life. So
yeah.
Give us a thumbs up, because now you appreciate what we're going through.
Yeah, and we're not filming at 3 a.m. We're doing well, Dan. Look at this.
We finished recording Poppy Playtime Chapter 2 at 4.
Okay, we're trying our best.
I have no idea what day it is right now. Until next time, bye.
Bye.